Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for April the 1st of 2020, well, it is titled Asteroid or Potato. So what do we see here? Well, this is, as you might guess, an image of a potato. But if you look at it closely, it actually bears a very strong resemblance to a very well-known asteroid known by the name of Arrokoth. Now, Arrokoth is an object out in the Kuiper Belt, out beyond Neptune, and it is an object which has two lobes, much as we see here in the potato, a much larger lobe and then a somewhat smaller lobe. And what we believe happened long ago is that two objects kind of collided, not a massive collision or a very intense collision, but collided gently enough and stuck together and have remained that way for billions of years. Now, if we actually go and look at an image of Arrokoth that was taken by the New Horizons spacecraft, which passed by this asteroid out in the Kuiper Belt early last year, January of last year, and we can see that there are actually some good similarities between it. We can obviously see that there's also some significant differences. But actually, in terms of the, even here in the coloring that we see, and in the actual structures of the two lobes of the object, we see that they have some very good similarities. And you can actually assume that some of the feet look like some of the features on the potato could represent things like craters and other features on the asteroid itself. Now, the New Horizons craft gave us an up-close look not only at Arrokoth, but also looked at the dwarf planet we call Pluto. Pluto, also an object out in the Kuiper Belt, is one of those objects far away from the sun and is composed, like Arrokoth, of icy materials. So they are primarily made up of ice, and there's another way that they differentiate us in our picture today from the potato. Of course, we know potatoes are made up of starchy materials. We also know that they're very quite different than the asteroid itself. So why are we looking at a picture of a potato for our astronomy picture of the day for today? Well, of course, that is because it is April the 1st, and the folks at APOD are celebrating and wishing everyone a happy April Fool's Day. So that was our picture of the day for April the 1st of 2020. It was titled Asteroid or Potato. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be tubers in space. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.